So 4-on-4 gives way to 5-on-5 as Fox and Sealer step free and immediately meet, and they're not done yet. 2 minutes in the waiting, here they go. Fox's helmet off, delivering rights. And now Sealer answers back with rights. Fox on a couple more as down they go.
Sealer didn't want to let go. Yeah, Radek Fox says. And on Fan Appreciation Night, his teammates appreciate the passion. And the fans in Big D always appreciate a little pugilism. It started with Sealer trying to squeeze Fox's head off prior to the offsetting minors. They got out of the box, got rid of the mitts, and chucked some knuckles. Tried to give him cabbage ear originally. Nice balance by Fox to hang in. Almost got the West Texas pump jack going.